What's happening?
Thank you so much for joining me again. I'm Chris. Today we're going to check out a beer that I've never had before. This is, I believe, brand new into New Hampshire as well. This is from Troubadour out of Belgium. And this is a Belgian, as it says on here, a Belgian triple IPA. I've heard they just basically just, you know, it's taking their triple and just hopping the hell out of it. And I've heard lots of pretty solid stuff about this, so we're going to get into it here. It does come in at 9% alcohol by volume, and because it's from Europe, they always have those funky sizes, like the 11.2 ounce servings. I believe that's, what's that come out to, like, it's a 330 milliliter? You get technical with it, but I did notice this does have a whole lot of floaty sediment at the bottom, so I believe it is bottle conditioned, as you'd probably expect most triples coming out of Belgium to be. So, but it was it ended up getting flipped in the box that it was in the fridge, so some of it may end up coming up. I'm gonna try to pour this about as slow as I can just to retain a lot of the sediment. Alright, so this just ended up pouring with like this huge, huge head on it. Yeah, there was all the way up the side of this Duvel glass here. But it definitely has a really nice off-white, really thick, creamy head. I mean, it's almost like Guinness or something, you know. Actually, some of it, the top of it reminds me of like if you have like a whipped cream on some kind of like a root beer float, and it just sort of, it sort of puddles up a little bit, but it still looks real creamy. It almost has that sort of retention, but, you know, it's definitely, it's lacing, it's sticking around, it looks real nice. And this is just a real cloudy, you know, dark orange, amber kind of, you know, yellow color here. Real cloudy, murky, probably, you know, just from all the bottle conditioning. You can see just a lot of really small bubbles coming up from the bottom. Now, wow, there's a lot going in the nose here. Wow, I'm almost getting a touch of, there's like a butterscotch component in there. There's sort of like a, from the hops you're getting sort of a tropical fruit, citrusy kind of component. I'm getting just some big kind of bready malt notes in here. And some of that triple sweetness that you'd expect from like a classic style triple. It's really, really interesting nose here. Yeah, I think the real character is coming out to me right now. It's just sort of that like a butterscotch like citrus component that just sort of blend together. It's real interesting. But I just need to get into this, so let's do it. Cheers. That is a great beer. The taste on just absolutely mimics the nose. There's that big sort of caramel, butterscotch sweetness right up there, but it's blending with a real citrus feel from the hops in here. There's a little bit of the heat still from the 9% that you're gonna taste in here, like you probably would a typical triple. It's not, you know, pungent alcohol by any means, but you sort of notice there's a little bit there, sort of adds to just the heat on the back end. But yeah, there's real nice citrus notes and just really blending in with that sweet malt that you might expect in a triple. It's really interesting. I mean, the carbonation is spot on, this the way you'd expect it to be in a triple with a really small tight bubbles. It just make it like a really velvety kind of real big smooth mouthfeel. It's a It's not like coating or heavy on the palate by any means. You know, maybe like a little bit of sort of cloyiness, maybe. A little cloying sweetness at the end that hangs around, just sort of has the alcohol sort of stick to it, just to let you know, hey, we're drinking a 9% beer here. Other than that, this is a really nice drinking triple. I haven't had a triple like this where there's this much hop profile and hop taste in it. So this is definitely a worthwhile endeavor here. The Troubadour, this is, I don't think I mentioned at the beginning, Magma. I know they have a couple in here in New Hampshire. I think the Blonde and the other one's escaping me. But this one is a Troubadour Magma, and this is the Belgian Triple IPA, coming in at 9%. So I guess I'm just going to sit here and, well, not here. I'm going to leave and go downstairs. But I'm going to keep enjoying this. I hope you're enjoying something as well, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.